like, share, subscribe. HCB2 World.
Yo, welcome back to the channel. Hey, time out. Listen, don't even look at me like that, all right? Yeah, it says Tuesday Tantrums, but it's clearly not Tuesday. But you know what? Stuff happens, man. Sometimes you won't get the videos out late, all right? Sometimes you won't get them out late. Your boy got to work. You got a lot of stuff going on. You got kids. You got elections. You got consoles dropping. Sometimes you got to get the video out late. All right, stop judging me, man. It's not easy editing videos, people. Stuff takes a little bit of time. Get off my back, all right? But you know what? To make it up to you, I'm going to do this one a little different, all right? This is a different type of Tuesday Tantrums, all right? Because this time, usually I give you guys three subjects. But this time, we just talking about the one thing, baby. We're talking about L's, all right? Talking about L's. It's a lot of L's being taken, whether it's your president or whether it's your system. A lot of L's out there this week, people. A lot of L's. So, hey, somebody get the crying Jordan memes ready. Get the crying Jordan memes ready, all right? Because it's about to go down. I'm going to smack y'all with these L's. I took a couple L's myself. It's going to be L's all around, all right? So, without further ado, let's go. All right, first tantrum. So, I already told y'all, it's all about the L's, baby. What better way to start off than all of these L's taken in the past week, you know what I mean? All of these L's. A lot of you Trump lovers. Your boy caught that L, all right? Hey, listen, I don't pick a side, all right? I don't pick a side. I ain't be the one. I'm for America, baby. But you took that L. It is what it is, you know? So for this first tangent, we gotta talk about people just not being able to accept their losses, all right? Sometimes you gonna take that L. We all take L's. Sometimes you lose a girlfriend. Sometimes you lose a best friend. Sometimes you lose money. Sometimes you lose pets. We all take L's, right? But when you take that L, especially in the competition, you gotta admit it, all right? You can't be out here making excuses why you lost. Talking about, oh, they're cheating and fraud and, oh, you know, he was on steroids or, oh, this. Listen, man, listen. Sometimes you gonna take that L. It happens, all right? Taking these L's build character. Your boy gets it. You think I never took an L before? I've taken plenty of L's. You gotta stop lying, dog. You gotta stop lying, man. Listen, if you lose, you lose, all right? But you can't be out here making excuses. Nobody wants to hear that shit. Nobody wants to hear that shit. But you know what? I get it. Sometimes it's hard to accept an L, all right? So you don't gotta do it. Look, your boy put together a short, wonderful montage of the L's in the past week. So without further ado, enjoy.
Day is long.
Down! It is over! And the Irish have left off number one Clemson!
Night is yours alone. When you're sure you've had enough of this life, yourself go. Cause everybody cries, everybody hurts sometimes. Sometimes everything is wrong.
Been a lot of L's, huh? Y'all thought I was joking about all the L's taken this week. You listen, listen. I might lie to anybody else. I don't lie to y'all. When I come to Tuesday Tantrums, it's with the truth, all right? And as you can see, a lot of L's taken. A lot of people don't want to accept it. Number one team, you got knocked off by them boys, Notre Dame. Tom Brady, you went out and got Antonio Brown. Brought that man back. He was like, yeah, this time we can beat Drew Brees. You know what Drew Brees said? Here, hold this L. Yes, Yes, and then look, Trump supporters, I get it, you know. He didn't win, I get it.
Right, like, y'all, stop. Y'all doing way too much. Y'all done had
trains going on the highway. You got people showing up to election offices telling them to stop the count. What you mean stop the count, fam? If you stop the count, he loses, okay? If you stop the count, he loses. What you mean stop the count? Talking about, oh, you guys find hidden votes. There's no hidden votes. Only these hidden L's. Only these L's. Second tantrum. A lot of boys out here bragging about these new systems coming out. You got boys out here posting on Facebook talking about, yeah, got that new Xbox Series X. You got boys who ain't even got the PlayStation yet posting pictures of the controller because for whatever reason, they got the controllers earlier than they did the actual system. A lot of y'all out here happy, ain't you? I get it, yeah, baby, what? Yeah, you waited for this system for a long time. Hey, give yourself a round of applause. I'm happy for you, all right? I'm happy for you, but don't act like, all right? Don't act like we're not gonna talk about them L's y'all taking. Oh, you don't know what I mean? You think we ain't heard what's going on with these systems, huh? Y'all was out here bragging, talking about, yeah, got that new system. You ain't got that. Got that new system. I pre-ordered. Everybody couldn't get pre-ordered, so I got it first. Yes! Hey, this is why you don't get systems first. Xbox, look at this shit. Y'all see that smoke? Bro, listen. Xbox players always talking about that shit, all right? Always talking about, we want the smoke. We want the smoke. What's up, PlayStation? We want the smoke. You got it. You got it. Look at that shit. Look at that smoky ass system. Bro, look at that shit. Oh, hey, don't run away. You want the smoke, you got it, baby. You got it. And out here looking like your Xbox been hitting that vape pen, man. Playing that douche flute. Hey, listen, hey, stop. Listen, I've always been honest with you guys, all right? If you guys watch my channel, you know I'm a PlayStation guy. But I'm fair, all right, I'm fair. So PlayStation players, I hate to admit it, but we caught that L too. Caught that L. A lot of boys on Facebook getting hype over the new PlayStation. I mean, y'all posting shit. Y'all posting nothing but pictures of controllers because you ain't got the actual system yet. Well, I ain't gonna act like we ain't out here taking an L either. Observe. Heard a lot of stories about you not being able to throw that bitch in rest mode. Now, granted, I say that. You can throw it in rest mode. But I heard if you throw it in rest mode when you playing that new Miles Morales Spider-Man, you gotta rebuild that database, bro. I'm like, no! Y'all had months to fix this! No! Yo, a lot of PlayStation boys out there humble bragging, talking about they got their pre-order off. Talking about, yeah, you ain't got that! You ain't got that! Apparently, you ain't gonna have it either! Because anytime you throw that bitch in rest mode, the system crashes. And apparently, one of the YouTubers testing it, it bricked this whole system. It bricked the whole system. Like, how does that happen? Y'all wanted that shit so bad, they rushed it out. This is what you get. So if you're playing Spider-Man, you better, hey, if your ass is playing Spider-Man, exit all the way out of the game because your shit's gonna brick. You're gonna have that $500 paperweight, you know what I'm saying? Nobody wants that. But hey, listen, Xbox, I got on y'all. PlayStation, I got on y'all. But I'm fair, all right? So let me be the first, all right? Let me be the first to just thank you guys. Because with every new system, you always know the first run is going to have a bunch of bugs. Somebody's got to take that hit. Somebody's got to be that guinea pig. And y'all did that for us. Look at that. You know what? Look at that. Y'all did that. Look at that PlayStation. Look at that Xbox. Y'all took that hit for us. So with love, okay? With love. Hold this L. Third and final tantrum. Ladies, it's time to talk, all right? And there's a reason I saved y'all for last. It's time for y'all to hold this L. I'm a gentleman. Don't look at me like that. I'm a gentleman. Allow me to put this bitch on the pedestal for you. Look at that. Look at that presentation. Look at that. It's time for y'all to hold that L. I showed y'all the new Xbox. I showed y'all the PlayStation. You know what time it is. It's new console season. Do you know what that means? Do you know what it means? Come here. Let's talk. You know what it means? It means that for all those months that your dude endured watching that show you like, watching This Is Us, or Grey's Anatomy, or Good Doctor, or whatever the hell else you were torturing him with. It's his time now, baby. It's his time. Do you know what that means? It means give that man a break. That new Spider-Man is dope. Not gonna lie, those new Xbox games don't look that bad. It's his time now. That means a lot of y'all that's in relationships, you're kind of about to be single. Doesn't mean your dude's gonna dump you. It just means when he's playing that new Call of Duty, you gotta leave him alone, all right? You gotta leave that man alone. New zombies out. What? Don't be bugging that man when he's trying to play zombies, all right? Don't be bugging my PlayStation players when they're trying to swing through the city to save New York. You had your time, all right? You had your time. You knew what it was. You knew what it was. You knew when the games was releasing. Don't act like that. Don't act like that. And to those of you that spent that $500 to bring these men this joy, I thank you. Wasn't easy. A lot of people not willing to spend $500 to be single. A lot of people not willing to spend $500 to get neglected. But you did that. You know what? You said, you know what? Let me put my own happiness to the side to get my man the system he wants. And your man might not thank you, all right? He might be too busy opening care packages, or maybe he's on a kill streak. But let me thank you on his behalf, all right? Because one of the greatest things you can do for a man is not only buy his system, but leave him alone so he can enjoy it. So yeah, you know what? Yeah, you're taking this L. Absolutely, you're taking this L. But you know what? Thank you, all right? You get a thank you as well. Let me even thank you in another language. That's right, all that for you. That thank you's for you. So I didn't even lay into y'all that bad. I could've. Because for some of y'all know y'all put that man through the ringer. Some of y'all making him watch all them damn rom-coms on Netflix, you know? But he deserved it. He deserved it. Some of you saved your stimulus check just to get that man his Xbox, just to get him his PlayStation. You did that. So give yourself a round of applause. I got it. Hey, you the real MVP. But you know what? I got a surprise for you too, ladies. I got a surprise for you. Hold this L. Hey, so at least I got it done, all right? I'm sorry it's late, but I got it done. Granted, it's not Tuesday, but I got it done because I care. I care. Don't look at me like that. Some of y'all be late to work and just decide not to show up at all right? Some of y'all do that, but not your boy. Your boy was late, but I was like, you know what? Let me get the video out of the way. Let me knock this out. Let me do what I gotta do. So people can know I care about it. I care about y'all, baby. Look, I care about y'all. All right, your boy cares about you. There you go. But that's gonna do it for your boy. Hopefully you liked the video. If you did, smash that like button, because when you smash the like button, one, makes your boy feel like I ain't waste my damn time making these videos, but two, lets me know they're going in the right direction, all right? And because I was late, I even put a little bit of extra elbow grease into the background for y'all. I ain't have to do that, but I care about y'all. Your boy cares. If you haven't been to the channel yet and you're new, go ahead and subscribe. It is literally free. That's another way I'm looking out for y'all. Your boy ain't trying to run into your pockets. I ain't asking for money. I'm only asking you to hit two buttons, all right? I'm only asking you to hit two buttons. I know some of y'all can't read, so I'm gonna spell that subscribe button out for you, all right? It's red down there, all right? Red letters, S-U-B-S-C-R-I-B-E, subscribe. Subscribe, if you're fancy, all right? But other than that, it's gonna do it for me. As always, I'm your boy, Heels Come Back. Two, do great. Be great. I'll catch y'all in the next video.